guys, and happy Thursday. Welcome back to Washington. We've made it back from Georgia, and I am so excited to be home. It's so great to see my family. I got to meet my niece yesterday and just hang out with my mom and my sister. It was great. And then today I'm leaving for Missoula. I'm going to try to get out of here in like the next hour or so. Same with Liv, which I'm very thankful that she's letting me stay there. And I'm so excited to see her. I haven't seen her since December. And yeah, I'm going to see her and Brooke tonight. And then Maggie and I are going to Brett Young on Saturday in the Kettle House Amphitheater. So I'm very excited, and I'm excited to take you guys along with me. And I am gonna eat this breakfast that just popped out of the toaster. And then I have a few more things I need to do before I leave. And then we're out of here, and we're road tripping back to Montana. Yes, but let's eat some breakfast.
A little PB&J English muffin for the brekkie, and I'm just gonna put him in. Hi, buddy. Can you say hi?
We're in Missoula, and Liv and I just went to a Soba Cycle class this morning, which was so much fun. And now I'm going to pick up Beth at the, so we can go pick up our couch, which is so exciting. Little moving girls. Let's go get a couch.
Beth and I went apartment shopping. We got plates and a toaster and a mop and cute little cups. Roomies for real, yay! Hey, okay, I haven't really vlogged, but I have just been like hanging out with Liv, and we went to the little like food truck thing at the Paddlehead Stadium, which was really fun. And then I just came to Albertsons. I'm waiting to meet up with Maggie's family, and I got some cider for tomorrow, and then some kombucha, and then some watermelon. I'm just gonna charge my phone real quick and eat some watermelon because my phone is dead, and that's not a great way to go anywhere. So we're just gonna sit and chill. Watermelon season, and I'll update you when I'm with Maggie.
I hereby confer the degrees upon those of you who have successfully completed all requirements of the field indicated in the commencement program. I present to you the class of 2023.
See you guys in the morning. But Maggie is always one of the hardest goodbyes, and I'll see you guys so soon. But it's just so sad. So, yes. We just hugged for like 20 minutes in the lobby. But, yeah. Rome, sweet Rome. Good morning, and welcome back to Washington. I got back from Missoula
on Sunday. It's currently Wednesday, and I'm about to get my hair cut, but I wanted to document how long my hair has gotten, because this is, I think, the longest it's been in at least a really long time. Last night, I made tacos with Nelly, insert Be Real here, and it was so much fun to catch up with her. And yeah, I'm just checking the boxes of people I want to see before I leave in a couple weeks. And yeah, I think I'm just gonna cut off like a few inches, not anything too crazy. But I've been going to the same hair person since I was 3 and we moved to my hometown. So yeah, trust her with my life. And that's all I got. And I'm gonna go home, hang out. I started like laying out stuff to pack, so I'm gonna be working on that here in the next few weeks. And that's kind of the move. Let's go chop off some hair.
Here she is, a couple inches off and much healthier. Yay! Guys, I am sweating so bad right now, but she straightened it. It looks so good and so healthy. And I love getting my hair cut. I said that I've been going with this girl since I was really young, and it's so nice because we get to catch up when I come home, and I get my hair cut like twice a year, and it's perfect. But yes, I'm gonna head home now, and there's so many like cute like places that I've gone, like little stores and wineries and stuff that have come to my hometown, and I want to go to them in the next few weeks. So I might convince some of my friends to go get some wine with me. And then my friend Nellie lives right above some of the cute little shops. So fun, and let's head home, see what the day can do. Hey guys, okay. I was working outside with my dad, and then I just took a very, very chill day. But I'm starting to pack for Charlotte because I'm sleeping in my sister's room because my room was a disaster, partially from my stuff, and then my parents were storing some stuff in there. And so I just got home and I was like, you know what? Bigger bed, I'm gonna sleep in there until I clean up my room. And so I'm gonna do that tomorrow. But I have all of the stuff I'm taking with me laid out, and it looks like a lot, but it's not as much as I took to Georgia, and I'm gonna fit it all in one suitcase. So that's the vibes. And sorry, there's something on my foot. Yeah, here is it. I'm watching Hannah Montana, of course, again. I'm gonna try to finish it before I leave in a couple weeks. And that's the update. I'm meeting. Hey guys, I haven't really updated you at all. So here's all my stuff packed for Missoula, but I'm cleaning out like different parts of my room, and I just found all the receipts I stuffed in my nightstand from gas from last year. I tried to keep as many receipts as I possibly could for gas, and I wanted to tally up how much I spent on gas last year, especially with the gas prices. So I'm gonna add everything up right now, and then I'm gonna tell you how much I spent. And I drive a Honda Accord, so it's not like a super bad fuel economy, but gas was like $5 last summer, so let's calculate it and see how much it was. Okay, I added it up and then I forgot to update you guys, but my total was $770. It's like $769, rounding up, and that is minus a few receipts that I lost or didn't get. So I almost spent $800 on gas from, I think I started collecting them in June and I stopped in December, but like, that's so insane. But that just shows how high the gas prices were and still are right now, but like, literally mind blowing. But on that note, I am going to bed. I have to be in Spokane at 7 a.m. for a dentist appointment tomorrow, and then I'm hanging out with Nellie. So I'll take you guys along with that. Fingers crossed for cavity-free morning. Yay. Good morning. Let's go to the dentist. Cavity-free, baby. Let's go. I'm gonna stop and get my mom some coffee and then head home. And then Nellie's meeting at my parents' house at 9:30. So I'm gonna meet her at that. Yeah, cavity free, baby. Let's go get some coffee for sweet, sweet Mama Keller.
Cold brews acquired, and I got one for both of my parents, but if my dad's not home, I'm just gonna drink the other one when I get home. So, double win for me. And let's hit it and quit it and go homie home. Chocolate cream and a vanilla sweet cream. And Ace is here to greet. Hi, Bucko. Let's go find Mama. Eating up this.
Whoa, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, there's a show again. My, just how much I missed ya.
Good morning, guys. It's not morning anymore, but Mariah came over this morning because she's in town going camping. So I made breakfast for us, which was really yummy. It was good to catch up with her. I saw her when I went to Missoula, but it was in a Costco parking lot just by chance. So we did that. And then I was just watching some YouTube and hanging out, chilling. Now I'm making some lunch. My parents have this cilantro lime rice. I wanted to make like a little Buddha bowl because we have cucumbers and tomatoes and then some rotisserie chicken from last week that I'm gonna throw in here. But yeah, that's the vibe. Then I'm heading outside. It's a very cool day outside, like cool weather-wise. So I'm gonna go finish cutting all the shrubs for my dad and then mow the lawn. Because we're leaving to go to Seattle this weekend. So that's the vibe. We're moving my brother to a different house. So that should be fun. I haven't seen him since January, so it's been about 6 months. And we're just vibing. We're taking Ace with us, and Ace is hoping to get, do you want a blueberry? Shit. He's gotten really good at catching things, and it's crazy, but yes, I'm gonna head outside after I eat lunch, but I figured I would show you the end product of my yummy lunch once I'm done. So here's the base and these cute little Fiesta bowls that my mom has gotten since we've all moved out. So cheers to that. Let's cut up some cucumbers, little baby cucumbers, and some tomatoes.
Lunch is served. I put a little of the mango salsa from Costco on here to add some flavor because we don't have any sweet chili sauce, but she beautiful. Right, Ace? There you are. Ace and I were dancing, but time to eat.